Howdy, ma'am. This desert has left me parched, and I already squandered all my supplies. Could you please help me water my beak? I'd be much obliged. Gee, thanks a bunch, ma'am. You saved me for sure. Here, have this shiny thingy. I found it in the desert. Pretty lady like you deserves something nice. Thank you.
Welcome to the Grand Franklin Tower Hotel. So nice of you to grace us with your presence. I hope you'll enjoy some of my earlier works. penthouse was occupied by your father's producer, Joseph Waterman. His body was taken by the coroner, but his flat still features a permanent exhibit.
Waterman, are you there? It's Collins. We need to talk. It's about something that happened in the army. You know what I'm talking about. I'm coming to the hotel. If you get this, don't leave.
Well, you're a bit ahead of schedule, but that's nothing to worry about. Gotta run. Sorry.
Thank you. Thank you. Sorry for startling you, but I saw your car outside and I thought you might be in trouble. Have you found anything important? Collins met Waterman on the day he was killed. I knew it. We can't trust the police anymore. Collins might be the director. We'll need more evidence to make this public. I'll alert my editor and you go to Waterman's yacht. See what you can find and I'll meet you there later. Let's nail this guy.